In this video, we have to find the number of integral solutions xy such that xy is equal to x plus y plus 3. So we have xy is equal to x plus y plus 3 and it is xy minus x minus y is equal to 3. And if we take x common, then we get y minus 1. And here for y minus 1, if we add 1 both side, and then if we take minus common, then we get y minus 1 is equal to 3 plus 1 is 4. And if we take y minus 1 common, then we get x minus 1 is equal to 4. And y minus 1 and x minus 1 are integers. So 4 is a product of 2 integers will be 1 times 4, 2 times 2, 4 times 1 and minus 1 times minus 4, minus 2 times minus 2 and minus 4 times minus 1. And from here we have y minus 1 is equal to 1. So y will be 1 plus 1, 2, and x minus 1 is equal to 4. So x will be 4 plus 1, that is 5. And in the same way, from all these 6 factors, we will get integer value of x and y. So total number of integer solutions are 6. The number of integral solutions are 6.